Hey everyone, Third Robin here from Third Robin Gaming. I'm here to play Minecraft. Minecraft. Robin playing it. Oh no! Okay, well, that was a good way to start off, I guess. So, yeah. Let's just start the action, I guess. So, yeah, guys. What the heck is that? Okay, so, guys, I am username Jack, and I have made this llama, Gryffindor llama, but he's not wearing Gryffindor thing, so I'm gonna run upstairs, get that, and so today, I excavated diamonds, which I think was kind of cool, but I only mined up three, and that was on accident. So, we are gonna go ahead and grab those, but, like, I only excavated three, so I'm not actually gonna bring them. But we are gonna grab the red carpet for the llama. And, yeah, the red carpet for the llama. And then we're gonna grab the purple carpet. Right click. You don't need a purple carpet. Okay. And I'm gonna grab, yeah, I have the lead and everything. So great. Now let's just open this. And jump. And yeah, so we're gonna bring this dog that we haven't named yet, but I'm gonna name it Molly because that's the name of my dog. And she is like a leash like that, so first of all, let's do this. Change this. Great. Now I have to get into my llama. Cool. Shift. And we are going to run over to our little llama spotting area, I guess. How did you teleportation? The dogs are mystical. Line that up. And, yeah, just follow the torches. So guys, I did put up the Injustice 2 videos, like I said, but we're also doing Street Fighter. And, we're on the third episode of Injustice 2 videos. And we're doing Street Fighter V, or 5, Roman numerals 5, so Street Fighter 5, and then we're also doing, and we're also doing the Star Wars Battlefront, so yeah, I hope you guys enjoy that. So yeah, let's just go, jump. So, I think I'm gonna leave it up to you guys to name the newest llama. I'm gonna give it the purple carpet. But, to you guys to name the llama. So I'm counting on you guys to get an awesome and dope name. So yeah, let's go. I'm honestly have no idea where that tune came from, but yeah. So we're gonna try to get like a beast kind of llama like we got for the last one, but it's really weird because it's raining and I don't like the rain, at least not in Minecraft. Load in. So usually the llamas are around here. You see, there they are over there. Great. So we're gonna get a different colored llama today because, well, so we're gonna try to find a llama that's not an alpaca, like, wolf. Nope. Llamas. Jump. Gee, okay. This is one of all white llamas. Wow. I'm just gonna check over there. If there's none over there, then I'm just gonna grab one of the white ones. So let's try this one. Nope, this one's not a beast. Try this one. Not a beast. Try this one. I didn't even get to see the one. That's on that. No. Oh, we got that one. Okay, great. First try, yes. The second try, actually. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna get on this llama. The llama. Purple on it. We're gonna dismount it. Grab llama. And we're gonna go back to the house. So yeah. Oh no, we grabbed other llamas. Oh, guess we're gonna have to name all of those. Oh, that's gonna be a really good name. Wait, so are we in peaceful? No, we wanna be in normal. Oops. The game. La 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 la. Why don't I have any food on me? Huh, well, that's bizarre. Now which way do I go? I go this way. And I can see straight to this mountain. Okay, that's what's up. So yeah, the glitches and lag in the loading in blocks is really high. Well, I don't really have like the best Wi-Fi ever, so yeah, maybe it's a bit awkward for you guys to watch, so. I'm kind of like moving as fast as I can, so we get back to the treehouse, and then we can get to finishing the rest of the video quicker. I don't want to make. So yeah, I need to make sure that. No. Great guy, we lost him. Wow. I feel super bad. I lost a llama. And there is also a zombie chasing me. So. And my wolf seems to be gone too. Oh, there you are. Oh no. Oh geez. Hey, are you okay, buddy? Okay, we have to get back to the house now. I'm gonna feed you. Oh, the llama's gone. Well, we're probably gonna find it later on. So, getting that llama today isn't gonna happen. So, next time, I guess. Skeleton. In here. But yeah, guys, I am playing 1.12 since, yeah. It's like the newest version right now, so I'm gonna go. Clear. Jump. Jump, jump, jump. Jump. How? What? I just run up? Run this way? This way? I don't understand. Great, I didn't have to break it. Come on. Get up the stairs. Okay, go to bed. So they have new models for things, which I think is awesome. And, yeah, they have new models. I'm not sure, but I think you maybe will dye your bed different color and stuff. So we are going to grab, like, a dye, I guess. And I want to actually see if you can dye a different color. Because that little achievement thing had a, okay, so we have this, and, nope, doesn't do anything, wow. Actually, really smart, guys. So what did we unlock for this? I honestly have no idea. So we're just gonna put this back, and, back to game, that. Put this right there. But yeah, the model for it looks awesome, at least in my opinion, so. I'm just gonna grab some food for me and the dog, since the dog almost died from crying out loud. And where did all my bread go? Bread. There it is. Oops. That was awkward. I'm just gonna rearrange this. And dog? Where is it? Where's the dog? There you are. Oh my gosh. Get up. What? Oh jeez. Okay, I see. I heard a lot. You're staying there, buddy. You're staying there. I'm gonna do that. Me. And then back to him. And what we are gonna do is we're gonna get this currently. And we are going to grab some torches. And we are gonna go get those diamond ores. Ores, I'm honestly not sure. Yeah. 9? Are you kidding me? I'm gonna have to make more of these. Wow. Wow, Robin. Wow. I feel super smart. Jeez. What? Where am I? I thought... Are you kidding me? I thought I grabbed sticks. Grab sticks. Grab coal. Put them together. And it makes torches. 16 torches, okay. Just gonna put that back there. And grab the 9. And then, yeah, let's get moving. I'm not even gonna worry about getting a new pickaxe, because I should have enough to mine all the diamond ore. Gryffindor Llama, you're not coming. Actually, no, you're not coming with us. Nope. You could, but I'm not gonna risk it. I'm not going to risk any of that. Jump, 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 jump. So yeah, while you guys weren't watching, I guess, I made a mine down here. Unsuccessful to find any diamonds whatsoever, but over here, surprisingly, I found quite a few. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna run down here. And we are going to get those diamonds. Usually I would just find a cave into it. Well, I kind of did find a cave. But, yeah. Yeah, usually I would just find a cave. But, since, I mean, I bumped into one, I guess I did. Thing. So, I kind of memorized really a lot, which I think is nifty or neat or whatever. So, no, it's not there. I memorized the direction that they were, but not necessarily where they are exactly. I think there's some down here, if I'm correct. But then probably not. Yes, there are. Okay, great. I placed all this because all this was originally lava. And I just didn't want to risk falling in, so let's grab these diamonds. Yes. And we're not getting any, like, achievements or anything like that, because I already excavated those other three. So, yeah, sorry I couldn't get that on camera, but... Yeah, so there should be more around here. Yeah, there they are. They're down here. Not necessarily like a pocket, but oh, we got 2 out of that one. That's awesome. I think we should have enough in our pickaxe for like maybe 2 or 3 more. But yeah, I found some right over here. And I just wanted to be extremely careful this spot because there is lapis, but there's also lava over here. I think I lost something. Man, that'd be bad. Is it there? And okay, don't die. Don't die, Robin. Grabbed it. And our pickaxe broke. Oh. So I guess we're just gonna leave that there until I actually have another pickaxe. So yeah. So here we got a diamond, which I thought was awesome. So, what we need to do is we're gonna... Jesus. Not Jesus, sorry. That may be offensive to some audiences, so... Sorry about that language, but I already got this achievement. Sorry, geez. I already got Monster Hunter before. Or at least I think I did. So, yeah, I think I got that achievement already. Huh. Oh, wait, get up. That way. Yeah, so, I almost got lost in this place earlier today, so. When I was mapping out where I might go today, so. Yeah, pretty much. That's what I'm doing practically all day, besides watching TV. So, yeah. Okay. Now, geez, people, we're starving. Now, well, not really, we're just hungry, but. See, the skeletons, the lava, is why I didn't want to bring the dog. Because, I mean, we already have one. Jeez, sorry guys. I guess allergies, I guess. We already had one dog die, and I don't want that to happen again. So. Jeez. I am really snuffy today. Wonder what happened. Yeah, so. I may end up sneezing a bit more today, so. I'm gonna end this video earlier, I guess, so that you guys don't have to deal with me sneezing all the time. So, what we're gonna do today is we're gonna make a diamond pickaxe really quickly, and then you're going to, yeah, that's pretty much all we're gonna do today. So, what I really think is cool is that we have this little crafting recipe thing. There's kind of like not enough items, or not enough, I forget what it's called, but I think it's not enough items, where, you can, where it allows you to, pretty much just really find diamond, and you can just click on it, and then it automatically puts the stuff where it needs to go. So that's cool. So what we're going to be doing in the next episode is we're going to be crafting not stone, but we're crafting an enchantment table. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode so much. Thank you for watching. And, well, Robin out.